Hey guys, so welcome back again to my channel. For today, we have a quick unboxing and literally unboxing kasi may box ako dito na Calvin Klein and I will show you guys yung laman ng Calvin Klein box na to. So when we open the box, guys, I have a couple of accessories na bili ko from Calvin Klein and let's go over each one of them. So yung first item that I will show you guys is this wallet and this is the embossed monogram logo compact zip wallet. Grabe ang haba ng mga pangalan, 'di ba? But yung siguro sabihin na lang natin compact zip wallet. So the first thing na nagustuhan ko sa wallet na to, of course, is the very graphic na CK monogram na naka-emboss all over it. Although kahit black lang siya, diba, it gives that parang texture pa because of that detail. Then here, sa baba rin, other than the embossed logo, parang sabi nila kulang pa. So nilagyan pa nila ng Calvin Klein dito na metal plate or metal logo dito. So this wallet is made of leather. So maganda siya. It's very durable and talagang tatagal siya. And what I also like about the wallet is yung zipper detail. Kasi unlike yung regular na mga billfold wallets, di ba? Yung pag bumubukas lang sa bag or whatever, di ba? So at least ito, naka-zipper siya. So lahat ng content sa loob, nasa loob lang talaga. Then, what else? Dito rin, if you can see here, may mga subtle details ka pa, like yung Calvin Klein na naka-engrave sa zipper niya. Then, kasi kulang pa daw eh, hindi pa daw obvious na Calvin Klein siya. So, nilagyan pa nila dito. Then, you have this parang leather pang accent dito. So, very nice, diba? So, when we open this up, sa loob niya, ito yung itsura. So again, at the lower left-hand side, naka-engrave or emboss na naman dito yung Calvin Klein logo. Sa other side naman, nakalagay genuine leather. So dito you have multiple card slots. So may apat kang card slots dito. Tapos ito yung Calvin Klein na insert. Sa kabila, ito naman yung lalagyan ng, I'm guessing, yung mga coins mo. Pero feeling ko hindi pwede sa akin to kasi lagi ako maraming barya. So, feeling ko hindi enough space tong lalagyan na to. Saka feeling ko masisira siya, di ba, pag marami kang coins dito. So, I always have a separate coin purse talaga. So, I guess pwede mo nalang lagyan ng kung ano-ano. Siguro susi or whatever. Then, meron ka ring slot din dito for more cards. Then, on the other side, meron pa. Sa mga resibo. Alam ko kasi tayo minsan mahilig tayo magtago ng kung ano-ano sa wallet eh. Then for your bills, meron kang dalawang slots dito. So for organization. Ewan ko, pag ako, ginagamit ko to for dito yung mas malaking bills. Tapos dito yung mas maliliit, diba? I don't know. Or nilalagay ko dito parang pang budget na ito for next week. Tapos ito lang yung pwede kong galawin. So, but anyway, nag-explain pa talaga ako, diba? So, but ayun siya. So, I really like this wallet. Saka very compact pa siya, diba? So, yung next item natin, guys, is this logo tape plastic brim visor. So, mahaba na naman siya. So, logo tape, I'm guessing because of the Calvin Klein logo dito. So, pansin nyo, guys, all of the items talagang heavy sa logo, diba? Logo mania, kumbaga. So, itong visor na to, that's why it says plastic brim. Kasi dito, hindi siya talaga, yung parang plastic or acetate or I don't know what it's called. Diba? If you can see right there. Then, dito, parang siyang headband type. So, I was thinking that, hindi ko alam kung masisecure ng husto to. Diba? I was thinking kasi of using it sa beach or something, diba? Eh, paano kung biglang mahangin or nasa bangka ka, diba? So, talagang naisip ko pa yung mga ganung bagay. But anyway, feeling ko naman snug siya pag nilagay mo sa ulo mo. So, this is that. Actually, ito lang siya. So, may logo ka dito, Calvin Klein all around. Actually, sa loob din eh. Then, Yun nga, yung dito yung brim niya, plastic lang siya. Which is, I think, cool din, di ba? Tapos, ano pa ba? May nakalagay din dito. Hindi ko alam yung UPF. Ano ba pag UPF? Kasi alam ko SPF, di ba? But anyway, sabi naman niya dito, UPF 40 plus, sun protective. So, yung last item natin is this crossbody bag or sabi nga dun sa ano, camera bag. And this is the Monogram logo double zip camera bag. Yun. So, if you notice guys, meron tayong theme dito. So, bukod dun sa talagang screaming na logo na Calvin Klein. Sa everything is in black. Kasi wala lang. Kasi diba, black very neutral color. So, again, going back, ito yung camera bag. When I saw this online, nakyutan ako, but I thought mas malaki siya. Yung mas malaki naman siya ng konti. I didn't realize na ganito siya kaliit. But, you know, I guess cute na rin, diba? So, what I like about this bag, again, is the logo Print Mania here. So, dito talagang nakalagay sa straps niya, Calvin Klein jeans, all over it. Then again, hindi pa enough. Talagang nilagay pa nila dito yung bold na Calvin Klein. Tapos Calvin Klein jeans dito. Tapos maganda siya kasi parang rubberized yun. Parang naka, hindi siya yung naka-print on lang. May texture siya. Then double zip kasi nga, dalawa yung zipper. So ito yung una for storage. Then pakita ko lang real quickly or close up. Meron ding mga naka-emboss na or naka-engrave na Calvin Klein. Doon, no? Ehon ko kung nakikita niyo, guys. Yun. Calvin Klein jeans. Which is nice, diba? May subtle details. Sa loob niya, ayun, ito nga. Yung itsura, yung plastic. Tapos, yung nakalagay lang dito, Calvin Klein jeans. Tapos, yun lang. Wala nang pocket sa loob. Kasi nga, ang liit pa na yun, diba? May pocket pa sa loob. Saka, meron nga na dito, eh. So, I guess that's okay. So, ito lang siya, guys. Nagustuhan ko talaga siya because of that. Then, pero, I don't know. Siguro, I wish mas malaki lang ng konti. But, pwede na rin, diba? So, kasha na dito yung wallet. Then, kasha na yung phone. Tapos, siguro yung maliit na sanitizer. Or, pwede mo rin isabit dito yung sanitizer. I don't know. So, cute na rin, diba? So, parang complete outfit na rin, eh, no? May bag na ako. Meron na akong wallet. Meron pa akong visor. So there you have it guys, these are my new accessories from Calvin Klein, my logo wallet, my visor, and my camera bag. I hope you like this simple and quick unboxing guys, and I will see you again next time. Bye guys!